want to tank this stud?
Nah, I'm gonna do some mage tower.
I don't even know how to fucking get that shit up. My mage tower is only 60%.
Oh no, it's up right now.
No, but you know how my mage tower is 77% built.
It's actually up, like, for your challenge itself.
Oh.
So you could, like, fly there and actually, like, talk to the person and everything. It's permanently up now. They made that thing.
You don't gotta build it?
No, you don't have to build it anymore. Because what it used to be back in Legion was a community thing. So everybody would add, like, a certain amount of percent when they did things around the map, like killing rares and stuff. So, like, it would take about, like, a week or so to get the mage tower fully built.
You invite me now.
And you have the cycle between the mage tower, and the other two things.
Well,
the command center and the nether disruptor.
I never did it.
Yeah.
I can't give that guy lead. He's Frostborn.
They're off. They probably start kicking people. Are you just racist against Frostborn?
They're oceanic. Fucker. My ball. Such a shitty leg.
Yep.
Would you say if I'm racist?
No.
We know you're racist.
Yeah, I'm right, I am racist.
My name's the fucking old guy on that one. Oh, what's it called? The that Quentin Tarantino movie?
Money, you don't have flying out here, Money?
I think I know what you're talking about.
Gran Torino? That's Money.
That's not a Quentin Tarantino.
Isn't it?
No.
the guy who stars in it is the director, Clint Eastwood.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, I'm in a Clint Eastwood movie. Close
Damn,
enough.
That's like the exact opposite.
I don't know who the fuck Quentin Tarantino is.
He's the one that makes Kill Bill and shit like that.
Oh, that's a fucking horrible movie.
He made Pulp Fiction, didn't he?
Those movies fucking suck.
You didn't like Pulp Fiction?
No, fucking Kill Bill, those were dumb as shit.
I know, I like Pulp Fiction a lot.
Sir,
I'll roll on it. Let me just go out the window, though. Aren't you glad I showed you how to get that fucking weapon enchant design money?
Which one? The fucking...
The ones you have on your blades, motherfucker?
Oh yeah, that shit's pretty nice.
Where are those?
During winter time, there's an easy one you can go do. You just gotta go to Hills Brad Foothills and kill this rare, do it every day. And it has a chance to reward you with that weapon enchant transmog that he has.
Weapon?
The illusion, the weapon illusion. How his look like there's like wind, the frozen ice spinning around it.
I think Crusader looks better.
It's only around during winter time. You get the quest from Ironforge. our own normal raid one of these days. Like, do like a full clear. And then just pick up a few more bodies, run heroic. But like, set a night for us to do that. Like, actually do it. Instead of randomly getting like three of us in there.
Dude, all the stunts for you guys.
Crack asses.
How far is the run back from here?
It's not far at all.
It's so fucking far.
Dude, my shaman actually kills pretty strong.
What do you mean?
On that right side.
Dude, you know I never done this shit, right?
I think all you do is go in there and you set someone.
On the right side?
Yeah, you set someone and then you click that, that orb in that room right there.
Over the bridge and over to the right, right?
No. Here.
Yeah, I don't worry about the thing. I don't fucking remember that shit.
Yeah.
Like I said, I have no idea what you were talking about.
He doesn't even fully know what the fuck he's talking about. Punch his ass off.
Damn.
You're full health, dude.
64k, that fucking shit.
Oh, he pulled the boss, that's why.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Make sure y'all jump.
That sounds bad.
Fucking.
He says that's all of them, grabs that and grabs the boss.
Not in a rush, it's a 10. Like, oh my god.
Yeah. You guys should be smooth sailing for a 10, in my opinion.
No.
Yeah. PS Max hitting the smooth, so he can pull slow as fuck, and we just go through it and granny walk that shit.
Yeah.
Now we gotta kill the Inferno shit all over again. And then with the Inferno circles on the ground, and then this boss roots us where you have to jump three times in a row, you wanna pull shit that has AoE shit on the floor? What? You're gonna kill us no matter what. The Infernos, those green things, those circles appear on the floor. The ones that you soak, but also the ones that can kill you. And that boss fight, remember, he slows you with that magic effect that you have to jump three times to get it off of you? Can't outrun shit when the boss is rooting us. So it's like a stupid decision in general just to pull those two together.
With the boss.
Should be fine now, it's the end of it. Make sure and jump. You have one more on you. Off now, though. That's it. Demon Hunter knows that shortcut? Or wall, whatever you call it.
Oh, fuck, no one got
the... Oh, I got the potion.
I was gonna say, I don't think I'm way too done.
Anybody got a problem, they gon' end up wrecked.
part there.
No, that I can see.
We got so much percent too. Shit, it's gonna kill us. Oh! You got a line that fell detonation. Right there.
Yeah, you see.
AKD is. My earth elemental, not me. I gotta talk to this guy right here, Marty. Get a costume.
What guy?
Right, only one right. You're gonna see guys with chat bubbles, you can talk to those. And they're gonna give you hints, we have to find who the spy is. The spies are the ones that are glowing. But you wanna talk to these guys because they give you a clue. You'll see our chat automatically fills in. So the person we're looking for has dark clothes and it's a male. Potion. Dark clothes and a male right here. I used to want to kill myself, but now I only kill the snakes. Bitch, don't say you know me because you've always been. Oh, I got the wrong person. To keep me out of here.
Found it. I found him.
Found him, Shaver?
Sheesh!
Yeah.